So sweet. So and the last question that I want.
I think जो किरदार मैं इस फिल्म में निभा रहा हूँ शिवा का, he believes in one concept of light, कि beyond every darkness in life, there is light, and we all in our life should search for that light. And light you can find in anything. You can find in small things, in somebody's smile, in somebody's heartwarming gesture, in spending time with your family, your friends. So I think that is something which is a great thought that Ayan has put in the film. That's something I believe in it too. And what was the second part of the question? I don't think abhi tak life mein there is anything bad going on. I'm very grateful, everything is great. I get to do what I love, I get to work with people that I love. God is great, and so filhal there's nothing bad in my life right now.
Hi, I just want to combat COVID. Thank you so much.
Ranbir,
hello. It's only COVID. That is the only thing that we need to combat right now.
Ranbir, one question for you.
Thank you so much. Before we wrap up, sorry, me question, but naki chena en cheyalenu. I want to ask Karan sir something. Sir, whether you like it or not, you are seen as a man of money, right? I mean, not rich, not just rich, but a person who pursues money. Whatever you do, you do different roles, right? To be a rich man. So then tell me, how are you pumping so much money into this film without even looking at the box office numbers, without even looking at the business? What is this contrast between the money earning person and a person who doesn't care about money? What is this contrast?
I don't think I've been blessed with cinematic success, and that has been a big reason why I can live a certain way. Though I come from a very humble parenting, and I'm always policed by my mother even now. She still feels that it's very important to hold on to your roots at every given point. Money has never been an objective for me. For me, if you tell me that you'll make the biggest hit and the maximum money, but get no love and acclaim, and you will get actually only love and acclaim, but no money, I will choose this. Because money is a subset of what you do, and it's great when it comes. But fortunately, I have a commercial mind, but I'm not so brain dead that I would put all my own money into such a big film. So I'm very grateful to Fox and Disney, who are our massive studio collaborators, who have actually put a lot of economic muscle into the film. We put our energies, our passion, our massive associations, but eventually we have to be very grateful to Disney, to star, to actually really believe in the film and believe in Ayan's vision. But again, I say, even for them, this is a passion project. Because today, none of us know that what the money outcome will be. But today, all we seek is love, acclaim, applause, prayers for the blessing that Brahmastra is to all of us. So it's really about that, sir. And I think that we can go all crazy about counting box office numbers. We tend to do that a lot academically, purely academically. But eventually, emotionally, all of us in our hearts and souls are passionate people who are only here to win love, nothing else.
Yeah, I know the answer for that question, but I wanted to come it from your mouth, because I have personally seen what a passionate man you are when it comes to films. No, he's the first man to clap, he's the first man to laugh, he's the first man to cry when the emotion in the films is there, and he goes to any length when he sees such a film is there for the making. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. I'm humbled. And to make money, there's always coffee with Karan.
So thank you so much. Thank you, media, such a great question. Thank you. We have to wrap here, so thank you each and everybody. Thank you so much, and thank you, Brahmastra team.